it could be just the best customer service to all those who are members. Now, based on the Credit Union Administration, we can also service the Jewish, the Amish, the Irish, and the Chinese, but we have to have their approval first. For now, they only approved us to serve only the Hebrews. Right? We would love to serve everybody, but they say, no, no, no. Serve your community first. If you want to extend the services to people of different villages within the United States, then we have to approve it first. But for now, it's only us. Okay? It's not like we don't want to serve others. It's the NCUA bylaws. So as I was explaining, we know who we are, what the bonds are, what brings us together, what makes us feel like we are part of the same village, so we know who we are. How many of us know why we need to have a financial institution? We all know that. Good. We know why we need to have a financial institution, because we drive cars that are financed by other banks. Remember, the neighbor is there, it is his house. When you need the loan, it is his loan. He can decide to charge you any amount. It's not because he doesn't love you or don't like you or whatever. He's there to making sure that he guarantees a better future for his next in kind. So we need our own credit union so we can build our own house. Make sure that we get our kids off the street. We give them jobs or better jobs so they are not involved in other things. That's why we need the credit union. And as we build the credit union, it gives us the opportunity to reach our own differences. Because data will reveal, oh, black people don't do this in America, black people cannot do this. But even within our community, we are also divided. So we want to get away from those divisions and start working together. You know, the African-American, as we are called, the Afro-Latinos, the Afro-Caribbean, the African, or Afro-African, or whatever names they are used, we want to learn to work together as a single village. So we can all prosper, right? Now, this was prepared some months back because some states are not here. We are currently in 38 states in over 140 cities and counting. So, you know, Ohio came recently, and thanks to, Lamar Gray referred you, right? Yes. Lamar, we got the connection from Nevada because we had a team there in Nevada. He got the connection and then he said, we want to have the same thing in Columbus, Ohio. We said, okay, great. You guys will lead it. We are not there to have, you know, a single group or a single group of people telling everything, you know, telling you guys what you need to be doing. Even though we thought about it, we want to make sure that in Columbus, Ohio, or throughout the state, you guys operate independently from other states. We are only here to help you establish, because when the time comes to give out loans, we are not coming here to be approving the loans. You, the voting members who sit on the board, will be the one to approve the loans.